Hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas day 11. I'm just about to leave the house soon. I have my performance today, so my makeup's all on and I'm nervous, guys. Like, I haven't performed like this in quite a while. And like, yeah, it's Zumba stuff, but it's like an actual like sequenced. We have to move to different spots and actually, I'm not really moving at all because somebody decided to keep me up front because apparently people want to look at my butt. White girl with big butt problems. And being short, I'm always up front. Those two things guarantee makes me always up front. It's ridiculous. So I'm a little nervous because I don't move like I used to anymore. And it's Frances hair, which is... She used to be Garth Fagan. If you know Garth Fagan, if you are a dancer, you've probably heard the name Garth Fagan. It's a big name here in Rochester, like, and I'm gonna be up front. I'm gonna be seen. Oh my god. So, I'm nervous. And Don is sick, but he's still going, bless his heart, because he knows, like, how important these things are to me. He's so awesome. I love him. But yeah, so hopefully he'll record. I always tell him to record this way, but he always does it the wrong way. So if he does it the wrong way, I'm sorry. He's sick too. You can't blame him. At least he's going, like, you know. So wish me luck.
Girl to the water dance. shape.